Welcome, everyone. My name is Asat, and welcome back to my Dungeon Siege 2 Elite walkthrough. Let's continue. I'm going to do these 5 companions because they are weak. They are on level 76 and I need to increase it. Then I have a chance to battle with those 83 level boys. But that will be a long road.
Not hurt you. Not hurt dryads. Bad Haku hurt. All Haku. Good Haku kill bad Haku.
You serve our gun now. High priest grateful to stranger. Give much gold.
That's it. Let's see those. All this. Not you again! Why are you spawning? organizer. It's going to be there. Die already! More! Go! More! That's it! You do it! Thank you. said.
Thank you.
Dare you! Die! Do it. Oh, stop doing that! Every companion must be a level at least 77. Thank you. Seriously? Six away. Magic awareness. Of course.
You!
What?
Are you traveling to the fortress?
What fortress?
Don't answer my questions with another question!
I know nothing of fortress.
For the love of theory. At a time when a soldier needs powerful reinforcements, all he finds is a foolish traveler strolling through the fort.
You are a soldier? Hello. Where's your squad?
They are dead.
You were fighting the Morden? You do not look very well.
I am fine.
Tell me what happened.
We are members of the Resistance. Our assignment was to report to the desert encampment through the fort. We had to reach the desert quickly, so we chose a route through the Kithraya Caverns. It is a decision I will regret for the rest of my life.
What happened?
Those caves are infected with the plague. The Dark Wizards grow the vile spores there. Every man in my battalion was affected.
I am sorry.
You have no idea the horror of that scene.
How did you survive?
If I knew that, my men would still be alive. But they became changed and attacked me. I had to choose between killing them and saving myself.
Perhaps they are survivors. You were not infected. Could some of your men have been spared as well?
I could go back in there, only to find myself killing more of my men, all of whom I loved like brothers. I don't know if I can face such a thing again.
Perhaps I can help. I have found a way to protect myself. No one wants to keep me immune from the disease. I have no fear of the infection.
Then you must enter the caves. Perhaps you can save some of them.
I must reach the portal, which lies through the caverns. I will try.
I will come with you. If you are able to share that immunity, perhaps I can be of some help.
Not in the state you are in.
Fine. I'm looking for my own reinforcements anyway.
If you're ever trying to learn the truth about something, ask me. I've got a gift for sorting the wheat from the chaff.
Have a gift that you might.
Thank you.
Just a minute. it. Thank you.
is a Mordant elevator that leads to their underground intelligence camps. It's broken, but I can fix it. Then we can infiltrate the Mordant camps.
Go ahead. Let's see what you can do.
As do I. What can I do?
Keep an eye out for enemy attackers. It will take time to repair this.
If any Mordant appear, you'll know it. Because you'll smell their guts spilling before my hands.
It's fixed. Not perfect, but it'll get the job done.
Get out. Get out, monsters! Get out!
This was the assault Valdis launched against the Dryads. The Mordant attacked the Dryad shrine and took the Aegis of Life. Look, this explains their entire plan of attack. The Dryads have powerful anti-air magic. The Mordant must have known this, because they built a system of trenches. Reinforcements made a beach landing for a ground assault. By the Agullans! Valdis didn't even use the trenches. It looks as though he was able to drive straight through the Dryad forces. What a dark day that must have been for Graylin. And here's a map. This shows the location of some hidden Mordant towers. We'll need to do something about them.
That's right. They deserve to die. Yeah. last one. Seriously. Want to use it yet. Come on! How dare you!
Stop until every last one of them is burnt to the ground.
Fuckers. Not you again.
That hurt.
You're deserving.
hope that hurt.
Now to the southern rainy jungle. You again. How dare you? Not you again! Don't disturb me! You dare! Thank you. Are you serious?
According to the map, the Morden Tower should be just on the other side of this wall. The Morden are fools. Their hidden entrance was a joke. They don't know what they're dealing with in me.
Come on, bye! Then it's your turn. Okay, Fiona, it's time for your redemption.
Points a Dervla hatchery and another Morden intelligence camp. Strange. There's a place where they will dock through. This is valuable information.
Which means finishing it will must wait. Perfect. 85? Seriously? Finish Kitrae Valley. We're almost there.
We should be approaching the center of the cavern soon. Be on your guard.
You certainly seem to be spending a lot of time with our great leader. Well, is something wrong with the rest of us?
Nothing a hot bath wouldn't fix.
Ha! That's some tongue you have. Do dryads have dragon's blood, I wonder? You could use a bath yourself, by the way.
I know it all too well. I will be glad when these tiresome adventures are done.
Tiresome? You just need some new techniques. I'd be happy to teach you. I've taught many great archers in my time.
No, it's not that. I just tire of all this killing.
I tire of all this walking.
I can't imagine. Loser. The gazer is evil.
Thank you.
now the horrible part begins now.
Save yourself! There's something horrible near the beach! It's killing us all! Get out of here before it's too late!
Not just kill. It's worse than that. Whoever did this, very deserved. There is no excuse for what the doctor has done. That weak. Come on! Kill them all! Are you all right? I regret you had to see that.
He was only one of many. Why consider him any different?
It is over now.
Not for me. Never for me.
Just Don't leave!
Thank you.
time. We'll defeat you. Way to get you outside. Time to destroy this.
It has feasted on the marrow of my kind and on any others who would seek the portal to the land across the sea. It lurks silently, with horrible patience for its next prey. Turn back. Turn back.
You may be at peace, babe. That of which you speak is now dead by my own hand.
At last. At last, the way is safe. Why am I here? The shores beckon. They shine so brightly.
Farewell, spirit. You have earned your peace. Seriously?
Warrior, you have made it safely through the caverns. I'm relieved.
Scholar, how in the world did you manage to get here ahead of me?
Never mind that. I must reveal to you a terrible truth I have only now uncovered. Had I known earlier, I would never have sent you into the Kithraya caverns alone.
Do you speak of what we saw in there? Those apparitions?
Apparitions? You saw them then?
Yes. There was no avoiding them.
Very few can see them at all, friend. You are a wellspring of surprises.
Do you have something to do with the plague?
Indeed they do. However, that plague is not a disease, brave friend. Those apparitions you saw possess living beings and transform them into slavering beasts, resulting in the permanent destruction of their minds. These lost souls were once warriors in Zaramoth's army.
You seem to know more than you want to let on. Please continue.
When the sword met the shield, the unleashed power ripped the souls from every warrior on the battlefield. Their fate was far worse than death. Their spirits were enslaved and rushed into the river of souls deep inside the earth, causing ley lines to overflow with magical energy. For centuries, these tormented spirits were trapped in crystalline form, deep within the mines of Cataract. Now, at the bidding of Valdis, these shards are being harvested by the Dark Wizards and released into the world, where the captive souls are free to fulfill their destiny. The destruction of their ancient foes, the Azunites. They take on corporeal form, by possessing the bodies of man and beast. And only when these bodies are killed in battle, may they at last receive peace in death. The shard you destroyed is one of the vessels used by the Dark Wizards to spread the trapped spirits across the land.
Why did you not tell me this earlier?
Many apologies, young friend. It was only after I sent you to the caverns that I discovered in the remains of the Dryad exile colony the final clues that revealed the truth. Would that I had applied more haste. You need not have been endangered.
What is past, and I'm still here. Tell me. What exactly are those shards?
They are the crystallized energy of the ley lines, each containing the spirits of the fallen warriors of Zeramoth's army. The Dark Wizards mine them using ancient magics and release the spirits across the land to inhabit any living creature capable of inflicting death and destruction.
But how can that be? I encountered many of them in the caverns, yet they did not possess me.
No, indeed they did not. As I have said before, there is more to you than meets the eye, young friend. You inspire me to study this further.
What do we do now?
Your desire is to return home, and I have no wish to stand in your way. Certainly you have earned your rest.
Wait. It is true I want to return home, but I cannot rest peacefully until I know more of what is happening to my world.
So, you are assuming responsibility for the peace of your world? A rare trait. Yet this does not surprise me. Very well. There are resistance forces up ahead that need your help. Your home may well be lost if they do not prevail.
I will do my best. Farewell.
I despise those shard souls. They are evil, wicked things.
I agree.
Friend?
Fortification is won't be enough.
Soldiers are greenhorns.
Do you know them?
New recruits were assigned to desert duty because it's the easiest tour. No use asking these young ones to face the Morden yet. They still need the test of battle.
Sounds like you have run the gauntlet.
Aye. There's no turning back. I am a warrior now, and to the end of my days. But your good fortune to find me, I'd say.
Blast this cursed sand. It gets in your teeth, in your ears, everywhere.
Yes, I know what you mean.
The desert is a foul place to be for long. The scath are the prettiest things to look at, and that's not saying much. And there's nothing to drink here. What's a soldier without decent spirits? I'll be a happy man when I can get good and drunk again.
What have you got there on the table?
Those are scath cat ribs. Killed it myself this morning. Darn thing has been sniffing around for days. You never tasted fresh meat like this. Of course, it would go down a whole lot better if I had some real drink to go with it. Nothing but sandy water to be found here. Say, you find me something appropriate to quench my thirst, and I'll give you a nice portion of these ribs.
How about some of this fine elven ale?
What is this? It can't be elven ale. By Zeria's bosom, I think I'm going to cry. Take the ribs, go!
Oh. die already!
Thank you.
that could be all. Don't be... Please.
Greetings.
Not here.
Decent recruits to be found here. And what's worse, while my own squadron finds glory and riches in battle, Soldier Jordan is languishing in this backwater town seeking phantoms. Pshaw.
Pshaw.
If that wasn't enough, these leafheads don't even eat decently, let alone fight right. I'd give near anything to taste red meat again. The bloodier the better.
Forgive me my curiosity, but I was wondering, what is that beside you on the table?
That is a statuette of Zirion. I've had time enough on my hands to carve a few more of them. These sapbloods may not be able to tell Zyria from Elendir, but my art will fetch a fair price when I rejoin my unit. I'd be willing to give that statue to you in exchange for some fresh meat. This dryad diet of leaves and insects does not agree with me at all.
What does this do?
Scat cat ribs. Now these are something I can dig my teeth into. I promised you the statuette of Zyria, so here it is.
Greetings. Would you like an item enchanted today?
What the fuck?
Please take your time browsing through my...
Wait. There we go.
Greetings. Would you like an item enchanted today? Or perhaps you have found some of the ingredients for myself. Wonderful. These look to be in perfect condition. Here you are. One vial of Lumilla's salve.
Of course. I almost forgot. Yes? to...
Did you? Is that the head of the terrible overgrown beast?
Aye, this oversized tree will bother you no more. It is not scary now, is it?
No, I feel lightheaded with relief. My thanks, friend. You have returned the light to my world. Please, take this as a gift for your bravery.
Seriously? Screw you. That's enough. Subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, and we'll see you next time. Bye.